गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट, लेटेस्ट जो भी था एक्सरसाइज 1.2, फिलिंग द टेबल विद द प्लेस एंड प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ ईच कलर डिजिट नंबर. व्हाट वी हैव टू डू हियर, नंबर इज ऑलरेडी गिवन एंड यू हैव टू डू प्लेस एंड प्लेस वैल्यू. ओके, देन प्लेस एंड प्लेस वैल्यू. ओके, हियर कलर डिजिट 6. Okay, what is the place of 6? 10. Because of here ones, then after 10, then after 100, 1000 and 10,000. What is the place of 6? 10. And 6 tens means 60. 60 is the place value of 6. After that, here colored is it also 6. Okay, what is the place of 6? Then please pay your attention here. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000 and lakh. Then place of 6 is lakh. And what is the place value of 6? 6 lakh. Because of after 6, how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then put here 5 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Then after here 32,415. What is the color is it? 3. Then what is the place of 3? Then check out 1, 10, 100, 1000 and 10,000. Then place of 3 is 10,000. Okay, and place value. Then place value of 3. Then after 3, how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3 and 4. Then put here 4 zeros. 4 zeros means 30,000. Okay, my dear students. Then after, in the question, write the digit has greatest place value in the number. Here, two question is given. You have to find out which one digits is more than place value. Okay? Please remember well, my dear students, if your first number is always greatest place value. Okay? Because of last is the 1, then after 10, then after 100, 1000 and 10,000. Okay? That's why this one number is the biggest place value. Here same way, which one is the biggest place value? 9, 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000 and lakh. Please remember when, if in your question write down the digit has the greatest place value, then always return first number. Okay, in opposite, write the digit that has least place value in the number and always least place value is, which one digit is comes out? Here 0 and here 7. Because of 1s is the smaller, 1s place of 1s is the very smaller. Then 1s, 10s, 100, 1000 and 10,000. If in your question, least place value in the numbers, then you have to find out always and always last digit. Then after my dear students, here the question, build the number. In what we have to do, build the number, explanation is given. Okay, then 3, 10, 1000. What is the meaning of 3 tens? Means 30. After that 1000, means 30 plus 1 means 31,000. After that 700, 9 tens and 8 ones. 700, 9 tens means 90 and 8 ones means 98. The question, if your answer is 3, 7, 9, 3, 10 plus 1000, 31,798. Please be careful here. 3, 10 is 30 and 1 more 1000 is there. That's why we need to write 31,000. Okay? In last question, find the sum of the place value of 6 in each of the following. What you have to do? Here 2 6 is there. And what is the place of this one 6? What is the place value of this one? 6. 1, 2, 3. Then put here 3 zeros. Okay. What is the answer? It comes out. This one 6 right here. Okay. 6, 0, 0 and 6. Then your answer is comes out 6006. Then after second question. Please tell 3 6 are there. 1, 2 and 3. This one 6 place value 6. Then after this one 6. What is the place value of this one 6 then? 1 is here. Then 10 and then after 100. Then 600. Then after here this one 6. Then 1, 2, 3, 4. How many digits are there? 4. That's why you put here 4. 1, 2, 3 and 4 zeros. Okay. This one 6 right here. Then 0, 0, 6 and 60,000. Then 6 here, 0, 6 and 60. Okay. Here 1's place, that's why we write here 6. Then after here 100 place, that's why we write here 600. And here place of 10,000, that's why we write here 60,000. Please arrange this number. Then 6 plus 0 plus 0, 6, 0, 0, 0, 6 plus 0, 6, 0 here and 6 will be continued. Okay, my dear students. Another method in next video. Thank you. Thank you very much.